I'm doing like a girls' drive trip for the first time ever, I think, you know?
And ta-da!
Oh my goodness! What were we getting hyped about so far?
I've never seen anything like this before.
This is so beautiful! Hi, good morning guys. I am actually taking a weekend trip for the next couple days and मैंने सोचा कि मैं कर ही रही हूँ तो चलो एक ऐसा vlog बनाते हैं जो थोड़ा सा current हो because अभी जो भी मैं series put out कर रही हूँ वो थोड़ी सी pre-shot है. I'm going to Kasauli which is relatively closer to Delhi and it's going to be around 6-7 hours की journey. I'm just currently waiting for my ride to arrive and once it does, I'll keep you posted. Okay guys, so we're getting started and with me over here is Vaishali.
Hi.
So Vaishali actually works with me or this is your first time on my main channel.
Yes.
And हम दोनों जा रहे हैं. She's going to be my cinematographer for the trip because हम लोग obviously एक ऐसा shoot कर रहे हैं जिसमें we'll need at least two people. Are you excited?
Definitely very excited.
So let's go. Petrol pump. Yeah. I'm doing like a girls drive trip for the first time ever, I think. एक सेकेंड मैं खुद कैसे भूल गई कि मैंने गर्ल रोड ट्रिप की हुई है यूएस में एंड आई एम डूइंग दिस इन इंडिया फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. हाय, गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
थैंक्स फॉर ओपनिंग द विंडो. ऑमलेट paratha. So we are done with breakfast and we are also ready now. हम लोग actually Kasauli में कल रात को पहुंच गए थे and
I am really liking it over here. The view is so good. Sometimes in life we plan so many things and trips but they just don't happen for some reason. And if one of your reasons is that you're low on funds, you can make it happen with Stashfin. With the Stashfin app, you can get an instant line of credit and personal loans from 1,000 rupees to 5 lakh rupees at very low interest rates. The entire process is 100% secure, digital, quick and hassle-free. By filling out a few simple, quick details on the Stashfin app, you can get your credit lines approved in less than 30 seconds as well. And all of this without any prior credit score or any collateral. I can load funds from the app to my Stashfin credit line card in less than 90 seconds and use it anywhere in India in any ATM without any fee to withdraw cash. You can also swipe it offline for transactions or use it online on any digital platform. And the best part is that you can repay it in flexible EMIs in up to 36 months. The card is free and you don't have to pay any annual or joining charges. Just apply for it on the app and get it delivered to your doorstep. So if you have any goals on your bucket list like booking flights, buying a gadget perhaps, or even something as basic as ordering food online or buying groceries or refilling fuel, you can now make it happen with the Stashfin credit line app. Use the link in the description box below to download the app and get your Stashfin credit line card today.
Last night we've checked into this place called Kasauli Regency aur yahan pe ek rooftop bar bhi hai. So we are thinking that we'll just go to the cafe slash bar just for eating something out of the cafe. Madam.
Yes.
मैं आपके लिए मेन्यू कार्ड्स लेके आई हूँ.
आप मेन्यू कार्ड लेके आए हो?
हाँ, एक्चुअली मुझे जो वेटर है वो रास्ते में ही मिल गए तो मैंने बोला आप मुझे दे दीजिए, मैं ले जाऊँगी हमारे टेबल तक. कैसा लग रहा है
यार? ये थोड़ा ज़्यादा लेट हो गया टेंस.
यहाँ पे सन में कितना अच्छा लगता है ऑनेस्टली. सो हमने अपनी लोकेशन थोड़ी सी अभी चेंज कर ली है बिकॉज ऊपर धूप थोड़ी ज़्यादा हो रही थी बट यहाँ पे भी द व्यूज आर अमेजिंग. So guys, the first place that we are heading to today is the Christchurch in Kasauli. ये बहुत ही famous landmark है यहाँ का. And Kasauli is mostly famous because it used to be a colonial hill station. So यहाँ पे आप जितना भी architecture देखेंगे, जितनी भी buildings देखेंगे, they will remind you of the colonial era. यहाँ का मौसम बहुत ही ज़्यादा pleasant है. I mean, it's August currently, but it's still so pleasant. So जहाँ पे हम लोग अभी हैं, this is actually the mall road of Kasauli. और यहाँ पे कोई अगर एच पी का नंबर की गाड़ी नहीं हो तो उन्हें बाहर पार्क करना पड़ता है. पार्किंग की टिकट इज़ 100 रुपीज़. वी हैड टू पार्क एंड नाउ वी आर वॉकिंग टूवर्ड्स क्राइस्ट चर्च क्योंकि वहाँ जाने के लिए कोई अप्रोच की कोई कार एंट्री नहीं है.
are here at the Christ Church, and I must say, looking at this building, you can tell that it's ancient because there's also some moss on it, some plants growing over it. But I love the architecture, just especially the pointed tips hoti hai aur jo wall ke upar, you know, there's like the spade sign cut out on the wall. I especially even like these arches which make the entryway of the church. Yahan pe photography and videography is obviously not allowed inside the church premises, but it's a very mystery today, so this whole place is looking very spooky. Like, look at these trees, also some of that mist coming our way from the other side, and these benches.
Tanya?
No!
What the hell?
I'm getting
dirty. I don't like you.
So basically we met Mr. Rajesh here, who is actually the owner of Kasauli Regency, where we are staying. So he's been recommending places to us, and he just thought...
This is our like next door hotel.
Yeah.
Kasauli Castle is also very good.
Okay, so
let's see
this too. Already love the vibe. What did you see? I saw daisies. So we are back to Kasauli Regency, where we are staying tonight. So basically we kind of met the owner of this place by chance. And because of all of you guys, thank you so much. He said that why don't you, you know, upgrade to a better room and show it to your audience. And now we were in a single room, Vaishali and I shared it. And now we have like a twin bedroom suite over here. And it's so beautiful. The bathrooms are incredible. The beds look very comfortable and inviting. Come to this room. By the way, I am Vaishali in the room.
Yes, please.
But actually, this room is for you. Not because its size is bigger, both of them same. It's because here is a balcony. And Vaishali feels scared from the balcony.
अभी आप पीछे जाओगे इतने लंबे लंबे पेड़ है पहाड़ों वाले, वो डरावना लगता है.
सीरियसली?
हाँ
तुम तो मैं तो कसौली चर्च में डर गई थी, तो ऑब्वियसली. मॉर्निंग गाइज, कल का जो शाम का मौसम था वो बहुत ही मिस्टी था, बहुत ही कोल्ड था, एंड इट वॉज ऑल्सो क्लाउडी. तो ना हमें एक अच्छा सनसेट देखने को मिला, और जहाँ पे हम लोग बाहर गए भी वहाँ पे भी सब जगह मिस्ट थी. बट टुडे द वेदर इज जस्ट ब्यूटिफुल, इट्स सनी, इट्स ब्राइट, इट्स वाइब्रेंट. और हम लोग कसौली से कुछ 8 किलोमीटर दूर एक टी स्टॉल पे आए हैं. एंड यू नो लॉट ऑफ दीज माउंटेन टाउन्स हैव टी स्टॉल्स, मैगी स्टॉल्स, स्पेशली ऑन द वे टूवर्ड्स देम. तो हम लोग नीचे उतर के आए हैं थोड़ा सा. वैशाली तुम्हें याद है जब तुम देहरादून में पढ़ा करती थी, तो मसूरी के रास्ते में कितनी सारे ऐसे टी स्टॉल मैगी पॉइंट्स होती है,
हर 5 मिनट दूर पे होती है,
है ना? So this is also one of those, and we are just enjoying our morning tea over here. Even before breakfast, हम लोग आज सुबह सुबह निकल के आ गए. So we are back to our room. We've already had chai. बहुत मजा आया सुबह सुबह उठ के आज, and we also ate our breakfast. मौसम फिर से बाहर थोड़ा थोड़ा ठंडा हो गया. There is no sun outside, and I was really hoping that this is our last chance of catching a sunset. But unfortunately, I'm here in monsoon season. It's not raining, but there's just no sun for some reason. And for having lunch, we'll try and look for a nice picnic spot somewhere and then eat over there. Mountains for me mean peace. They mean places where you can just, you know, lose yourself and forget the rest of the world. And आजकल हिल स्टेशन पे ऐसे होता है कि ऐसी जगह ढूंढनी बहुत मुश्किल हो गई है, स्पेशली मेन टाउन के आसपास. तो हम लोग यहाँ पे एक गाँव में निकल के आए हैं, और जिस सड़क पे हम लोग हैं ये कच्ची सड़क है, और उसके साइड में हमने एक ऐसा स्पॉट ढूंढना है जहाँ से वैसे अगर इतनी मिस्ट नहीं होती तो बहुत अच्छा नज़ारा होता. बट यू गॉट मेक द बेस्ट ऑफ वट एवर यू गेट, एंड दैट इज़ वाई We stopped here. We arranged this little picnic setup. And क्योंकि अभी मेरे पास ये flexibility थी कि मैं घर से कुछ सामान ला सकती हूँ, तो इसलिए मैंने अपना एक ये foldable picnic table और एक ये hammock अपने साथ रखा. But जगह मिल गई, ये बहुत बड़ी बात है, और खाने में बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है.
guys, it's our next day in Kasauli and kal mausam itna acha nahi tha ki we could have seen a sunset, but we are here in monsoon season and that's the beauty of it. So I am just having breakfast with Vaishali, but iske baad hamara plan hai ki hum log jane wale hain ek nature walk mein, and that's something I'm really looking forward to because monsoon season ki speciality yahan ki yahi hai ki everything is green, there are a lot of flowers, lots of vegetation, and we also have a special person who will be assisting us with that nature walk. So guys, we are leaving for a nature walk right now and I have Vanita here with me.
Hi.
She's also the owner of Regency, Kasauli Regency, and we actually met your husband the other day.
Yeah.
And we learned from him only that you do nature walks.
Yeah,
also.
That's right.
So how can people contact you if they come to Kasauli?
I'm on TripAdvisor.
Okay.
And I have 2 posters which are like at different places in Kasauli.
Okay. They're so adorable. They follow you everywhere.
Yeah.
What are their names again? I think I forgot.
Sundari. And Ninja.
And Ninja is easier to remember.
She's beautiful.
She is beautiful.
No other name you can give her. See the elevation we have done.
Already?
Yeah.
They're so pretty.
But loads of them.
Okay, these are dahlias.
Yeah, wild ones.
Amazing. They're so pretty. What nice colors. This one is a new bud. This flower is so vibrant in between all the greens. So they are only here for one season.
Yeah. Monsoon.
Okay.
Baad khatam. Aaiye voodoo lily dikhaye aapko. See? Look at the stem here.
Oh.
This is like a garland. Can you see? It's round, like, you know, you can put it around your neck.
And those are the flowers?
This is ginger lily. They are these beautiful ferns. There's one variety which is very deep green in color.
Yeah.
And on the lower side, it has silver spores. Mm. So you can just put it on your hand. It comes out like a henna.
Wow.
Yeah. During lockdown,
yeah.
I was not supposed to go on the road.
Yeah.
But I wanted to walk.
You found these trails.
I started moving about in jungles and finding trails. हमने यहाँ से ऊपर जाना है, बट एक यहाँ पे छोटी सी बावड़ी है, देखनी है वो?
Sure.
This is a spot.
No, really.
He knows he'll get water here. Baby, did you see that carving on the rock like a lion's mouth?
Yes. ये है पालक पत्ता and this is बिच्छू बूटी, nettle जिसे कहते हैं. You must have read about it in your science class. नहीं? Guys, as a nature and plant lover, मुझे यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. This is something that I've been missing out on in life. अच्छा लगता है ऐसी जगहों पे आके बहुत ज़्यादा.
Ta-da!
Oh my goodness! What were we getting hyped about so far? I've never seen anything like this before. Look at this! But monsoon season mein aane hamara safal raha because we are seeing all these wild dahlias. We were told by Vanita also before we started this nature walk that you'll see a lot of wild dahlias. And can't believe that we've reached a place with so many of them. I can't believe my eyes. What do you think?
I don't know, ये movie जैसा लग रहा है थोड़ा. Animated movies. वहाँ तक flowers है, वहाँ हर नीचे नीचे तक. Not real.
I haven't seen anything like this, have you?
Never, never, not even close.
And I hope there are more people who are interested in
coming
for
the
tour. Yes. So guys, we're at the end of our vlog now. Vaishali, kaisi rahi tumhari girls trip?
Bahut achhi, bahut ultimate.
So relaxing, so
very
fun.
Relaxing.
I hope aapko Kasauli mein aane ki inspiration mili and I hope you feel inspired to also go to the nature walk. Alright, time to go. Bye guys.